the day the music died. The world of rock and roll suffered an irreplaceable loss as three iconic musicians, Buddy Holly, Ritchie Valens, and JP, the Big Bopper Richardson, met a tragic end in a plane crash near Clear Lake, Iowa, on February 3, 1959.